Hello everyone, and welcome again to our next lesson of Windows 7, Beginner to Advanced Video Training Series. In this lesson, we will learn about another system tool of Windows 7, which is Disk Cleanup. If you want to reduce the number of unnecessary temporary files on your hard disk, to free up the disk space, and to speed up your computer, use Disk Cleanup. To open Disk Cleanup, click Start button, and then type Disk Cleanup in the search box. Or you can also access it through All Programs, Accessories, System Tools, and then click Disk Cleanup. Select the drive from which you want to remove the temporary files, and click OK button. Disk Cleanup will then calculate that how much space can be saved. Here you see a variety of temporary files like cleaning up the recycle bin, temporary system files, memory dump files, and other temporary files that you no longer need. You can also view the files before deleting them by clicking on View Files button. Make a check mark for the files you wish to delete, and then click OK, and then click Delete Files. Then Disk Cleanup will remove all the selected files from your disk and will free up the space for you. There are a few more options in Disk Cleanup like removing programs from your computer that you do not use, and delete an old restore points. We will discuss about them in our future lessons. Thanks for watching, and do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos.